Well, California's lingering drought is forcing local homeowners to get creative when it comes to keeping the water in their swimming pools fresh and clean. Many are no longer draining their backyard oasis, instead opting for a brand new approach.
CBS 13's Tony Lopez is live now with how they're getting ready for pool season while staying drought friendly. Tony?
That's right, Sam and Christina. It's easy to drain a pool this size, right, in a drought-friendly way. Maybe pour some water on the lawn or give a thirsty plant a drink. But for a big in-ground pool, it's a whole different story. One local company is trying to change that.
Jump into Joe Asaro's backyard pool, and you'll see something most people have never seen. A new way to fill a swimming pool with clean water without having to drain it.
Particularly from a conservation standpoint, it just made total sense. Why drain a pool? If you've done it before, you know what a hassle it is.
So when SwimChem, his pool cleaning company, told him they're trying something new that's drought friendly, he thought, why not?
That many gallons of water, why would you just waste it? It just makes no sense.
So the water comes in from the pool.
It's called a reverse osmosis filtration system. The company parks this truck out in front, and out back, old water is sucked from the deep end, while at the same time, new water is pumped in at the shallow end.
It's a forced filtration, okay, under high pressure, forcing it through semi-permeable membranes and separates all the bad stuff out of the water, returns fairly purified water back to the pool.
And there you go. SwimChem, the first local pool cleaning company to offer this new approach, has only been doing this for 3 months.
It's an entrepreneurial leap.
One that's already paying off.
It's so far advanced, it sends me a text message when it's done, shuts itself off, and we come back, pick it up, and on to the next one.
A high-tech way to ring in what will soon be the high season of summer, jumping in a brand new way to fill up that backyard pool.
So if you want to dive in on this new system, here's what you need to know. There's about a two-week wait. It'll set you back $550 for a one-time fee, but we're told it'll last several years.
All right, Tony, that's really quite an amazing revolution. I think we'll probably see more of it. Thanks very much for that.